So your topic now, converting repeating decimal to vulgar fractions. So if any repeating decimal is given, how we need to convert into fractions. So let us see. For example, okay, take 2 by 3. This is a vulgar fraction because denominator is not 10 or power of 10. 2 divided by 3. If 2 by 3 is given, it's easy to convert into a decimal form. So 3 0 keep and point, and 3 6 18 and subtract, it is 2, again put 0, 3 6 18, so remainder is 2 again. So it's repeating continuously. So 0.6 bar, that is 2 by 3 value is 0.6 bar. This is a fraction to decimal, repeating decimal. But if it is reverse, if they give repeating decimal, how we need to convert into fractions, that we will see here. Okay, you take for example 2.8 bar. So this value is 2.88, keep on, it's continuously repeating. It's a repeating decimal. So recurring decimal. Now using this 2.8 bar, right? Using this, how we need to convert into fractions. So I'll tell you first shortcut trick also how to find out, then we'll see a clear explanation according to your ICSE pattern. First we'll see shortcut. So I'll show you shortcut here. 2.8 bar I need to find out. For example, already we got this value is 0.6, right? So 0.6 is nothing but 2 by 3. So both will take 0.6 bar. So first step is we need to take without point, without bar, the number is 6. Okay, without point, without bar, you should take the number minus non-repeating number. So 6 is repeating, and which is non-repeating is just 0, divided by how many digits are repeating, that many 9s you should keep. So only one digit is repeating, so 19, that's it. 6 by 9 you can cancel. 3 table, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So 2 by 3, that's it. We'll get 2 by 3, simple. And let's test with this 2.8 bar also. According to the method, without point, without bar, the number is 28. Okay? Without, don't take the point, don't take decimal point and don't take the bar. Just write the number total 28 minus non-repeating. Non-repeating is 2 only because 8 is repeating. 8 digits is repeating continuously. Divide by, so how many digits are repeating? Only 1. So only 19. If there are 2 digits are repeating, 2 9s you should keep, 99. Only 1 digit means only 19. 28 minus 2 is 26 by 9. That's it. 26 by 9 is nothing but 2.8 bar. You can test also. Like take, okay, see here, 26 divided by 9. And 9 2's are 18, and if you subtract, 16 minus 8 is 8, 0, and it's small, put 0 and point, and 9 8's are 72, again 8, 80 minus 72 is 8, again put 0, 9 8's are 72, yes, it's repeating, right? So 2.88 repeating, that is 2.8 bar. Okay, this is shortcut trick actually. And show you one more example, few more examples also. Shortcut trick I'll tell you first. And when you take 0.456, here is bar is only on 56, then without decimal point and without bar, number is 456 minus non-repeating number is a 4. Okay, 0.456, without point, without bar, number is 456 minus, and which is non-repeating is 4, just keep the 4 here. Yes, divide by, how many digits are repeating here? Only 2, so 2 9s. How many are non-repeating? That many zeros you should keep, 990. And 456 minus 4 is 452 by 990. Okay, in simplest form you can write. If we cancel this in simple form, 2 4s are 8, 1 carry, 9 2 9s are 18, 5s are. Again 2 2 6, 226 by 495. 495 is the value for 0.45 bar, 456 bar on only 56. Right? Now let's see actually conversion of simplest form into vulgar fraction in detail. So shortcut trick we just use only for to test whether it is right or wrong. So actually method we need to follow. So if you want to follow the textbook method, this is the way you can do it. So I'll show you. So let me take one question. 0.24 bar is on 24. Then first step, this value take it as x. Let x is equals to 0.24 bar. That means 2424 is repeating continuously. Let x is this. If I find value of x is enough, that is the answer for this 0.24 bar. Now, if you observe how many digits are repeating, 2 digits. 2 digits means power 10 to the power 2. That is 100. 2 digits are repeating, take 10 power 2. With 100, you multiply both sides for this equation. Then 100 into x is equals to 100 into 0.242424 repeating. If there is 3 digits are repeating, with 1000 you multiply both sides. Okay, 100 into x is 100x, 100 into 0.2424, so decimal will step right side to 2 steps. So 24.242424 and so on. Right, 100 into 0.2424 is 24.24. Now this x value write again down. Okay. Then take this x value right here. X is equals to 0.242424, so on. Because after decimal point all are same, we just subtract both sides, minus minus. This after point all decimals are same, you cancel this. 24 minus 0 is 24. 100x minus x is 99x. Okay. Therefore, 99x is equals to 24. Then x is equals to 24 by 99. Right? This is. And then you can write in simplest form. That is, you can cancel with 3 table, 333 is 99, 38 is. So 88 by 33 is the value. You can apply shortcut also same, right? So one more example I'll show you. So let's take one example and test with even shortcut also. So take express. So I'm taking one question, 5.36. The bar is on 36, 2 digits. So first we'll test the answer with the shortcut. Shortcut method you can use only to test the answer right or wrong. That is, without a point, without bar, the number is 536. 536, right? Minus non-repeating number is 5. So first total number minus non-repeating number. And 2 digits are repeating, so 2 nines you should take. That only after point. After point only is everything. After point, 2 digits are repeating, so 2 nines. And after decimal, if anything is non-repeating, there are many zeros. 536 minus 5 is 531 by 99. Okay, this is the answer. Let's see. So let x is equals to 5.36 bar. Then we can write x is equals to 5.363636, so on. Here 2 digits are repeating, so 10 power 2 is 100. With 100 you multiply both sides. 100 into x is equals to 100 into 5.363636361. Then that is 100x. 100 into 5.36 is 536.36. 36, 36, 36, so on. Because point is here after 5, it will take to right side 2 steps. Because in multiplying with 100. Now the x value you can take down. Okay, this x value again, it is in second place. Therefore, but x is equals to 5.363636, so on. When you subtract both, then after decimal is values are same. Okay, these all cancel. 663366, everything. Then 536 minus 5 is 531. 100x minus x is 99x, right? So 99x is equals to 531, then x is equals to 531 by 99. That's it. So this is a converting. So in this way, we can convert any repeating decimal to vulgar fraction. Even you can use the shortcut trick also for this.